to request backup. All units, please respond. We receive your reports of new racers in the vicinity.
Need some help here. Dispatch requesting roadblock.
All units, roadblocks established at key locations. One of the pursuing units. They've been forced to withdraw. Over. Proceed with spikes.
Dispatch, we need units to search for roadblocks.
Be advised, we are establishing roadblocks in a perimeter around the curve. Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit in code 3 and requesting support. Code 3 suspect is reported to be using spikes. Over.
I just ran over spikes. I'm riding on rim. I know where the target is. I'm giving up yet.
Dead 44 just took my tires out.
Thank you.
locations. Copy that. All pursuing units, drive with caution.
Suspect is still mobile.
All units.
mobile. I'm still following.
Dispatch, I'm in pursuit of 1151. Shoot, looks like it'll escalate because he's not stopping.
Roger that. Your vehicle's weapons are now active. We have reports of code 3 suspect deployment. Proceed with caution. Over.
Using force. That did it. Guard for defense maneuvers. Pursuit still going. Control, code 3 suspect is incapacitated. Requesting tow and cleanup.
Officer in pursuit of suspect vehicle, assistance has been requested.
I know you got the anger of a burning sun. Say hold up just a minute, don't.
Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit is code 3 and requesting support. Dispatch to all units. We have a racer pursuit in progress. All nearby units, confirm location and support pursuing officer. Locked in a day. Shining bright like a diamond in the sky. Be advised, officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support. suspended. Units return to duty. Officer in pursuit of high-speed racer requests backup. All units, please respond.
Can we clear all units from non-essential tasks and detail them to roadblocks?
Be advised, roadblocks are being deployed.
Seems you passed the test, candidate. Welcome to the nation's premier vehicle interdiction unit, the FBI Vehicle Response Team. Selection's an ongoing process, and every day we sharpen the blade. In the garage, you'll find your new equipment, entirely customized to you, and solely focused on getting the job done once and for all. The United States taxpayer is investing millions of dollars in you. We expect it to be money well spent.
The iron glove fits perfectly. The iron glove fits perfectly.